So yeah, it's very easy, well and said, when we are only... It's easy to disconnect because the world around us is creating this false image to our true originality or our true divine self. So as long as we aren't aware, the world around us will bring a sense of awareness to us. And if we attach our attention to this self-obsession mind, which we have been injected into, essentially, we will only continue to live by the mind and continue to live as a captive prisoner of the mind and following the mind's orders and following the agenda of the mind. But when we can learn to question life for a choice of the heart or the dictatorship of the mind, we are not our minds, and we are only taking form within this body. The heart, the love, is the true self.